easy enough.
Motherfucker, I had this on mute this whole time. Good, good, good. Glad they added that a little bit. Up here. Okay. Can I get off to a start? I mean, that looks like it's up there. Okay. Okay, that's let's try it again. So, I need to find some white footing or grip or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, this is all white, unfortunately, it's not the typical rock I'm trying to find. Nah. That didn't work either. How are we supposed to get to this vantage point? That is a mystery. You can probably put your, especially someone that's skilled as she is, shit. Okay. Where is this? Like we'll call it Rushwa. I don't want to watch the whole thing, so I guess I gotta Google it. Alright, let's try it. Horizon Zero Dawn Vantage Point near Rust Wash. Wow. Having trouble. Go into the gamer.com. Disable the ad blocker. No. Continue without disabling, of course. It's never understood that. Alright, so I'm going through the all of the maps. I'm gonna just search by Rust, Rush Water. Of course they don't have anything like that, damn it. Seath. Okay. Blazon. Dude. I mean, I don't even know. Bright market? Yeah. This is giving me a pain. So I think I should probably, I mean, I'm gonna try to do this really fast, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. I don't even know what order they're doing this. They're doing it all over the place. Just looking at the map. Oh, hey, we found it. Found it. Oof. Okay. Alright. Close pasture is southwest of the Dim Bones, but slightly north of the vantage point. Okay. So, when you're in the vantage area, there's a good chance you're going to need to take care of a few snapdragons and bunny rabbits. Acting here, you need to look above you at the top of the hill until you see the two rapid points. The highest rapid point is the one you need to head for. Next to the lower rapid point. Okay. Yeah, so I did it faster. Once you're there, turn to the right. Wait. And now see a rope crossing the ravine. To get to the other side, you have to walk across this. Once you're there, turn right. Next clip, you're clearly visible. All you need to do now is follow the climbing trail up and take you. So I am oblivious to something, which is how it usually is. It says turn right. It's right there. Oh, hey, there we go. All right. First this, boom, then this. It's not working. Don't wanna. I'm confused.
Day 11. I came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage,
whoa,
I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it.
Okay. Alright, now we're gonna start over here. We're gonna go sweep in that direction. Actually, you know what? What we'll do is we'll just do this one. These two. Push up here, then push back. Guys still coming after me, huh? Alright, stay away from me now. You don't have to chase me. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be hell. Also, no. No. Bad horse. Bad horse. Let me look. Let's do a bunch of. Okay, inventory, weapons, tripcaster. Fire versus blast? I don't know. Sneeze coming. Oh boy. What the hell is it yellow? Wonder. Not what the hell is it yellow, but. I'll be right back. Yeah.
quick way down.
Sunfall. Med.
gets some back. Alright, and we gotta find the one that is near Sunfall. South of Sunfall, there we go. If you are near the start of the story, I believe. So it says it's on the south side of here.
Drawn Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
Huh. They have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping. It's working.
All right. So this one's supposed to be the top one. I'm supposed to find
things for you.
Stacked on top formation that's stacked on top of each other. I mean, like every formation here is. I don't know if this is going to help at all. That is eerie as fuck. Sheesh. Say that that's it. No, don't fall that way. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There we go. Sneeze was coming. All right. All right, well. Skill.
Down fast.
Oh my god, they have an echo in this? Oh, that's awesome as hell. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I want to go over here and talk to this person.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana. My sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
All right. So, probably got some stuff that is sell only, not for trading. No. There we go. What's going on here? Oh, what is that thing in the sky?
The submarine.
It's like a piece of meridian.
I'm sure they missed.
Go.
Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful. Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
If you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here. Filthy mercenary bottom feeders.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having to listen up a Bahamas.
I hear the shadow.
Okay.
What are you waiting around for, Outlander? Bounties are announced inside. Don't bother me, Outlander. All the bounties are
Remember
announced
your
in the
place,
throne room.
Stranger.
Forgot to use this thing.
Fled Sunfall. But then why would he leave his tools behind?
By the glory of the sun revealed. Behold, radiant Edaman, the one true Sun King. The light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law!
I command Lucian's
Barabbas. Ah, this is a little kid. This is a little kid. Hold on a sec. Alright, I'm gonna see if this camera works. So that's gonna require me to sign off of this game. But we're gonna finish this for a bit.
By the will of Radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. You and I need to chat, little huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside? I'll be waiting.
Kind of busy.
We both know you don't kill for hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see me while there's still time to save him.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel, gotta see the sun ring from on high.
So the Kestrels.
Okay. Alright, go back and save. Actually, no, it's fine. Alright, guys, I really appreciate you guys being here. I'm gonna peace and figure out the camera for the next turn on the PlayStation.